Well, small but mighty, two fourth grade students in Indiana are being called heroes after they saved another student's life in the cafeteria. Lane Griffin and Zach Barnes say they saw a kindergartner choking on cereal during breakfast. That's when they jumped into action, rushed over to help the student as he struggled to breathe. The boys say they pounded on his back until the blockage was dislodged.
My heart was racing at that time, and my voice was real squeaky because I was really nervous. I didn't know what was going on. And she said, "Thank you for saving my cousin." I said, "That's your cousin?" She said, "Yeah." And I said, "Well," she said, I'm glad you were there."
The boys say they knew what to do from watching some first responders in person and by watching some videos online.